Hi students, welcome back to our next class, chapter 4, part 3, the Trojan Horse. Okay students, last class we learned about when King Menelaus returned, he came to know that his wife's betrayal. Then he got angry, then he ready to kill Paris and bring back Helen by all means. Then what he did, he collected a huge fleet of ships and sailed for Troy. All the attempts of Greeks were defeated by the watchful Trojans. Then the fighting continued for how many years? 10 years. Then Greeks could not get into the city. Then what had happened? Greeks lost their best soldier Achilles in this battle. Then the Greeks lost their all hopes of conquering the city. Therefore, they decided to use a trick to get into the city. Then the Greeks built a huge wooden horse. Then it was so huge that several soldiers could stay inside. Then the huge wooden horse had a trapdoor. Then the Greeks put their best soldiers inside the wooden horse and shut the trapdoor. Then they left the horse outside the city and pretended to leave. They burned their tents and withdrew to their ships. Now you just come to the last third paragraph. The Trojans thought that the war was over and all the Greeks had left forever. They saw the huge wooden horse left by the Greeks outside the city. It was a great piece of work. They pulled the horse into the city and left in the middle of the city for everyone to see. That night when the Trojans were asleep, the Greek soldiers opened the trapdoor and came out of the horse. They then quietly opened the gates of the city and set fire to the city. The fire was the signal for the Greeks to return. The Greek ships soon returned. Within a short time, Troy was full of Greek soldiers. The Trojans were taken by surprise. They fought bravely, but they were defeated by the Greeks. King Menelaus killed Paris and took away Helen. The Greeks then collected all the treasures and wealth of the city and returned home. Okay students, now you just see the paragraph. The Trojans felt that Greeks had left the city of Troy and the war is over. Trojans saw the huge wooden horse was kept outside the city. The wooden horse was a great piece of work. So they took the wooden horse in the middle of the city for everyone to see the great work. That night when the Trojans were asleep, the soldiers from wooden horse opened the trapdoor and entered the city of Troy. Then they opened the gate of the city and put fire in the city. The fire was the signal for left soldiers to return to Troy. All the ships came back to the seashore of Troy and the city was full of Greek soldiers. The Trojans were surprised by this tricky entry of the soldiers. The Trojans fought bravely but they were defeated by the Greek soldiers. King Menelaus killed Paris and took away his lovely queen Helen. The Greeks collected all the jewelries, wealth, treasures of Trojans and went back to the Greek, their home. Okay students, what is the title of the lesson? The Trojan Horse. Okay, we learned in this chapter the Trojan Horse. The horse was made by the Greek soldiers in order to defeat the brave soldiers of Troy, thus saving the queen from the love of Paris. So this is a good work of trick. Then the main characters of this story, King Menelaus and his fair lady queen Helen, and the lover of Helen is Paris, and the brave soldiers of Greek and Troy, and the power character of the wooden horse. Now you just see the 2-3 vocabularies. First one, surprise. Then second one, treasures. Okay students, I hope that you all understand the chapter 4, the Trojan horse. Okay, read it and learn the vocabularies. And in next class, I will give the exercise. Okay, thank you, student. Be safe. God bless you. Thank you.